Hey guys, what's up? This is me Veenu and I'm here back with another video. Today we are gonna make crispy golden corn in restaurant style. So basically, my mom's gonna take you through the video and she will tell you the recipe. And do watch this video till end because we are going to decode many secrets which are essential to maintain a healthy lifestyle. And this would start from your kitchen. So, what we are waiting for? Let's get started. Let's start, mom.
Okay, beta, let's start. Take 1 cup corn and wash them. After washing, place these corns in another bowl. Keep this bowl aside.
And when you are done transferring the corns, make sure you don't waste this water. Do you know that water crisis is the second biggest most crisis our world is dealing with? So, don't waste the leftover water which you wash your vegetables and fruits with. Rather, water your plants in your garden, in your balcony with this wastewater.
Very true. So, next, transfer all the corns to a heavy base bowl and add 1 glass water to it. Put this on low flame till it comes to boil. Flame should be low. Add 1 teaspoon of salt and let the corn boil.
So, meanwhile when our corns are dancing, getting boiled, we can actually water our plants. Yes, the same water which we conserved. The same water from which we washed our corns. So, from that water, we are gonna water our plants.
Drain the water from the corns through a sieve and take the boiled corns in a bowl. To this, add 2 tablespoons of corn flour and 1 tablespoon of maida. Mix them evenly. Make sure to coat each corn kernel. Next, take an iron wok and add 1/3 cup oil to it. Put the gas on medium flame. Cautiously add the well-coated corns to this oil and fry until they are golden brown.
And mama, what is the second tip?
The second tip is not to reuse the oil. The reason is kitchen oils have comparatively low smoke point. So, when already used oil is heated again, it releases carcinogenic fumes, and carcinogens are responsible for causing cancer.
Oh, so this is one of the reasons why people of past generations like our great-grandparents used to get cancer. Despite of having perfect lifestyles, good eating habits and pure environment. The next step in the making is to collect the well-fried corn on a tissue paper as it will soak all the extra oil and, as told, do not reuse the oil. We aren't asking you to throw the leftover oil but instead you can use less quantity of oil.
Absolutely. So, moving ahead, keep the corn aside, take 1 onion, 1 capsicum, 4 green chilies and 4 garlic cloves, all roughly chopped. Add chopped garlic and onion to the wok. Saute it well until it turns brown. Next, add the green chilies and chopped capsicum. Saute them well. Add 1 teaspoon of salt and 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric. Mix it well. Pour 1 to 2 tablespoons of tomato ketchup. You can also add soya sauce and vinegar. These are optional. Add 1 teaspoon of black pepper. saute all the ingredients well. Lastly, add the corn and fold it nicely in this mixture. Plate the snack in a dish. Sprinkle a pinch of chaat masala from top.
And there, our crispy corns are ready, as tasty as they could be. So guys, if you like our recipe, please don't forget to subscribe us, give this video a thumbs up, and share this video with your near and dear ones. Thank you so much. See you in the next video. Bye-bye.